Dozens of Ball State University students walked out of class today. It's been 1 week since a professor called police after a student refused to change seats.
Sultan Benson told us someone was sitting in his assigned seat. The professor told him halfway through the class to switch seats. The professor called police after he said no. The incident was caught on camera. Today, students walked out to show their support for Benson.
I definitely appreciate all the support. I can't say that enough. I'm away from home. I got my roommates and I got everybody here, so I appreciate it.
The president of the university called the professor's actions an error in judgment and an overreaction.